is how you put your expander screw to wall mount your fireplace. All you need is a drill with the 3.8 drill bit. First you have to make measurement, then once you make a measurement, drill a hole like this. Is better, and just make sure this one just exactly fit, and you need a hammer. All the way, and then you have to wall mount, move over your bolts. You're going to hang your fireplace. Like this. If you have two screws, then you